Calypso was experimenting on his prisoners. My dear friend was his victim. Jensen had the voice of an angel, and his toilet wine was divine. Vault Hunter, you must find the others. Watch out, Vault Hunter!
Yes. No promises. I'm getting better at this, really. Besides, if you didn't want to be horribly experimented on, you should have joined the family. Honestly, this is on you, man.
Bercuvio. Gone. He taught me how to cheat at dice. But I wouldn't give to feed Troy Calypso to Corallax the Invincible. And Corallax owes me one. Keep searching for the others.
You there, how are your last breaths going? The spirit. Show me your ferocity.
Charging up one of my followers soon. Maybe it'll work better with a willing subject. Just gotta come up with a name for my crew. Troy Boys? Supercharged, glowing, mega badass? That's too long. Anointed? Boom! God King Troy's Anointed. Nailed it!
His name was Beckett. Scoundrel, bank robber, friend. Only Dean remains. Surely he is lost too. Find his remains, Vault Hunter. That is the least he deserves.
Help!
Dean! Vault Hunter, you must free him!
Who are you?
Relax, friend. You are Dean, yes? Hammerlock sent me.
Hammerlock? Yeah, I knew. I knew a Hammerlock. Talked funny. He sent you to rescue me? Oh, good. Oh, no. It's back! It's back! Kill it! Thanks. The others are all dead. Just dumb luck I was spared. I was losing hope, getting ready to, you know, well, you know. This gun, it's for you. If you ever see that Troy dude, blow his damn brains out, yeah? Yeah.
Thank goodness Dean survived. Now we can continue our crochet and shank-making lessons. Remarkably similar skill sets, you know.
Glad to have you back.
Hiya!
Hey there!
Gunsmith you snatched. Do your thing. The teleporty thing.
Yeah, sure. But because I want to, not because you asked.
Whatever. Just do it already.
Asshole. Devil, turn up the vault!
Feel the bloodlust!
It
would appear my path is blocked this way.
Guess we'll need to find another way in. Take a look around. There's an old lookout nearby that might offer a nice vantage.
Well, Vault Thief's still alive. Guess I should have anointed a few more of the family. That's the real power.
Reminds me why I kept you alive all these years.
Oh, come on, don't be like that. We're having fun. Right? And she walked away.
Jacobs, I ain't cut to lead. I got small ambitions and I can barely hit a grog from the porch at midday. What kind of man am I?
Find anything, Vault Hunter?
Perhaps the overhead crane would serve our needs.
Good idea. That'll do nicely. Unfortunately, it'll be a bit of a bear to get to it. You'll have to go through the lumberyard, and that's COV Central. I'll make sure the door's open by the time you get there.
I wonder what this does.
Huh?
hunt is on.
Fight on through there and find a way up to those shipping cranes. There must be a loading dock up there somewhere.
I wish they were born!
Weakness is noted.
Quite a few up there. Now you may be on your way to a hellhole of a prison island, but that don't mean you can't appreciate the little things, you know?
You'll have to excuse Ty. She's not used to sharing the spotlight. You see, when we were growing up, our parents never let her out of their sight. Tyreen would leech anything she could get her hands on. Then our mom died. That one's sort of on Tyreen. After that, our dad decided we could never leave his side. He never said it, but he saw Tyreen as a monster. And I was just a freak, by the way. But we left him and came to Pandora. What that old turd didn't get is that these days, a freak with an echo stream can be a star.
Once you jump, you better be ready for a fight. COV like giving up their prisoners about as much as a grog likes giving up a human shin bone. Time to jump.
Good luck, Vault Hunter.
Show me your ferocity! And meet death.
Judgment coming!
Sometimes you gotta take lives to save lives. There's a harsh wisdom to that. But damn it if it ain't true. Now figure out how to get Dalton out of there.
Good.